What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel, and I dedicate this haul to the family who did the Dollar Tree, which I'm gonna come down below and put her they family name down. I don't know their name, but I'm giving them a shout out anyways. I'm not even gonna try to say your name right because I'm pronouncing it wrong, so I'm gonna put it down in the comment below box. But anyways, guys, welcome to She Did a Dollar Gym, a Dollar Tree haul. I'm doing a family dollar haul. Alright, guys, let me show you what I bought from the dollar store. I bought these hair sponges that you could put in your hair. I got this detangle shower comb, which I do and comb my hair, my boogie hair. And right here, I got the big girl Minnie Mouse sippy cup. And yes, guys, you see, they had Johnny's, which, you okay, I put, it's already open, because one in the car, and the other two is going to be in my house. They had it for $1.60 for a 3-small pack. I get these little perfume things for $1, which I always use for the bathroom, road trips, but this year I won't be doing a road trip. Again, another one. Love these for the bathroom. Trash bags, which we needed. And I get, it was only $4.50. Some spoons. No, these for spoons, because sometimes I don't feel like doing the dishes all the time, so I get them. Bowls. Hot dog buns. Which I got these, guys, because I'm going to be making a po' boy, which you're going to see on my channel eventually once I make it. And for once but not last, I got this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful Father's Day card, which I'm going to give to, of course, the dad, you know, which he going to love it. It's a joke card. It was only 50 cents. Because, of course, we forger in this house, and that's how we're going to be. But, alright, guys, I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. And like I always say, sharing is caring. Alright, guys, bye.